Welcome to the Modus Tollens video from MathCelebrity.com. In the next few minutes, I'm going to walk you through Modus Tollens logic. Now, if you watched the Modus Ponens video, we covered some of Modus Tollens on there, but I wanted to give a full coverage on this video. So first, Modus Tollens is a Latin expression for another form of logic. It's a logical argument of the form, if P, then Q, so if not P is true, not Q is true. And the Latin translation is roughly removing by taking away. So if you use if A, then B, then in this case, A is equal to not P, and B is equal to not Q. P is the antecedent, and Q is the consequent. If the antecedent is not true, the consequence is not true. So for Modus Tollens notation, we've got not P implies not Q. So just like the Modus Ponens video, I'm going to lay out the truth table here, but this time for Modus Tollens, it's the last line that demonstrates Modus Tollens. So not P, not Q, and then we have Modus Tollens right here. So that pretty much covers Modus Tollens. If you have not seen the Modus Ponens video, please go back and watch that. I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.